3. The Toronto Blue Jays pounded out 17 hits in this one as they grabbed the win against the visiting Reds 11-4.
Leading off the night for the Yankees, second baseman, number 14. He's out. In the second spot tonight, center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. Batting third, the right fielder number 31, Aaron Hicks.
D-Rod!
Leading off for the Orioles, third baseman, Manny Machado. Batting second, center fielder, Adam Schoen.
Oh, that's out.
Batting third, right fielder, Mark Trumbo.
D-Rod!
Batting fourth, first baseman, Chris Davis.
Hey. All one's the count.
Leading off for the Yankees, the designated hitter, Matt Holliday.
Zero.
0-1. One and one. That count 1-2.
First baseman, Greg Bird. Leading off for the Orioles, first baseman, Chris Davis. Batting fifth, designated hitter, Trey Mancini. Batting sixth, second baseman, Jonathan Schoen.
D-Rod.
Batting seventh, left fielder, number 25. Leading off for the Yankees, left fielder Brett Gardner. Batting eighth, third baseman Chase Headley.
I got to count 0-2.
The batter number 14. Second baseman, Starlin Castro.
D-Rod.
Leading off for the Orioles, the shortstop, Ruben Tejada.
Hey!
The count's 1-1.
Third baseman, number 13, Manny Machado.
D-Rod.
The center fielder number 10, Adam Jones. Leading off for the Yankees, center fielder Jacoby Ellsbury. Up next for the Yankees, right fielder Aaron hits.
Zero.
Designated hitter, Matt Holliday. Leading off the fourth for the Orioles, right fielder, Mark A. Trumbo. First baseman, number 19, Chris Davis. Now batting, designated hitter, Trey Mancini.
Oh, one's the count.
Zero.
Gary Sanchez. First baseman, Greg Bird.
Yeah! Off the plate, ball one.
Batting, left fielder, Brett Gardner. Now batting, third baseman, Chase Headley. Leading off for the Orioles, the second baseman, number 6, Jonathan Schoop.
That's a ball. Ball one, no strike.
Hey.
The batter, number 25.
Batter.
The catcher, number 36, Caleb Joseph.
Hey! 0-1. No balls, two strikes.
Leading off for the Yankees, shortstop Ronald Correa. The batter, number 14, second baseman, Starlin Castro. Now batting, the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury. Leading off for the Orioles, the shortstop, Ruben Tejada.
Outside, that's a ball.
Third baseman, number 13, Manny Machado.
All ones that count.
The center fielder, number 10, Adam Jones. 6for the Orioles. Right fielder, Mark Trumbo.
D-Rod.
First baseman, number 19, Chris Davis. Now batting, designated hitter, Trey Mancini.
Nope.
Leading off for the Yankees, the right fielder number 31, Aaron Hicks.
Oh.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Matt Holliday. Now batting, catcher, Gary Sanchez. First baseman, Greg Bird. Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Yankees, number 99, Aaron Judge. Up next for the Yankees, left fielder, Brett Gardner.
One ball, two strikes.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the traditional seventh inning stretch. Your attention, please. Now playing first base, number 99, Aaron Judge. Now playing right field, number 48, Chris Carter.
Counts 1-0.
Now batting, number 25. The catcher, number 36, Caleb Joseph.
Hey!
Now batting, shortstop, Ruben Tejada. Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Orioles, number 51, Alec Asher. Now batting, shortstop, Ronald Correa. The batter, number 14, second baseman, Starlin Castro. Leading off for the Orioles, third baseman, Manny Machado. The center fielder, number 10, Adam Jones. for the Orioles. Right fielder, Mark Trumbo. First baseman, number 19, Chris Davis. Your attention, please. This change for the Orioles. Now playing right field, number 14, Craig Gentry. First baseman, Chris Carter. Up next for the Yankees, the designated hitter, Matt Holliday.
1-0.
For the Orioles, designated hitter, Trey Mancini. Your attention, please. Now pitching for New York, number 65, Jonathan Holger. The second baseman, number 6, Jonathan Schoop.
Boom, one down. Take him in.
Now batting, number 25. Your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Orioles. Number 12, Seth Smith. Attention, please.
This change for the Orioles.
Now catching, number 29, Wellington Castillo.
D-Rod.
No runs the count.
Now batting, right fielder, Aaron Judge. Fielder, Brett Gardner. Leading off for the Orioles, the shortstop, Ruben Tejada. Third baseman, number 13, Manny Machado. Center fielder number 10, Adam Jones. Leading off for the Yankees, third baseman Chase Headley.
Inside play.
Now batting, second baseman, Starlin Castro. Now batting, the center fielder, Jacoby Ellsberg.
He's out.
Leading off for the Orioles, right fielder, Craig Gentry. Your attention, please. Now pitching for New York, number 61, Ben Cutler. baseman number 19, Chris Davis. Batting the designated hitter, Trey Mancini. Leading off for the Yankees, first baseman Chris Carter.
Count 1-2.
Now batting, designated hitter, Matt Holliday.
Counts 1-0.
Leading off for the Orioles, the second baseman, number 6, Jonathan Schoop.
0-1. He's out.
Now batting, number 25. Next for the Orioles, catcher Wellington Castillo.
Hey! 1-2 count.
Now batting, the shortstop, Ruben Tejada. Leading off for the Yankees, the right fielder number 99, Aaron Judge.
Oh, foul ball.
D-Rock. He's out.
Now batting. Left fielder, Brett Gardner. Batting third baseman Chase Headley. Leading off for the Orioles, third baseman Manny. Center fielder number 10, Adam Jones.
Nope, that's a ball. One ball, one strike.
D-Rock.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Orioles, number 60, Michael. Pinch hitting for the Yankees, number 84, Donovan Solano. The batter number 14, second baseman, Starlin Castro. Next for the Yankees, center fielder, Jacoby Ellsbury.
Oh.
Now batting, first baseman, Chris Carter.
D-Rod.
0-1's the count.
Now batting, designated hitter, Matt Holliday.
1-0.
Your attention, please.
A defensive change for the Yankees.
Now playing shortstop, number 84, Donovan Solano.
Now pitching for New York,
number 54, Aroldis Chapman.
Hey.
Now batting, the designated hitter, Trey Mancini. The second baseman, number 6, Jonathan Schoop.
No one, no play.
Our final line score tonight, first for the victorious Yankees. 4 runs on 9 hits. No errors. They left 3 men on base. For the Orioles, 2 runs, 10 hits, 1 error. They left 8 runners on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours.